Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Farming Simulator Season 1, Episode 1. And today, we're going to start a new world. So here we go. Easy. Hagenstadt. That's right. I don't know how to pronounce that. Here we go. Oh, and heads up, we've got this, and then, like, a mod show where I'll show off new mods that I've found and that I think are really good, and then I'll use them in this Let's Play. Well, here we are. Yes, we all know all this. Let's tap to this. I'm gonna do this a different way this time. Oh yeah, I have manual ignition. But in fact, I'll show you. Mods. Right, so I have all these. So yeah, just stuff like this, and I'll be using them throughout. Back this tractor up. Get in here, attach, start. Yeah, we're going to do this in the first person as well. Back in. chaff. Yeah, I will go to Baylin later. My aim in this is to get most of the machines, if not all, and get a wind turbine thing, and possibly collect all horseshoes, but I don't think I'll get that far. Fast forward, well, you know, speed up the video. This is gonna take forever. So, I'll see you guys in a bit. Right, so I'm back, and yeah, I've finished the field. So, I'll get this taken, and dump it in the silo, and then I'll cultivate that field. Oh, and can someone tell me what these actually do apart from that job? No, it doesn't. It makes this, like, it takes longer to work, so then you have to plough and then cultivate. I just don't get it. So, anyway, someone posted in comments, tell me what it's for. And then maybe I'll take a hint and use it. Dunk up. Dunk in the wheat. How much we got? I'm gonna buy a bigger trailer. Get more in. These Kramer KL200, sell them all because they're useless. Cultivate. This is gonna take a while. I'll do the same again and speed up, and I'll get back to you after I've done this. Hello again. We've finished this film with like little bits in the corner, and as you can see towards the end, I just attacked it. Couldn't be bothered going up and down. Thought it'd be more fun. But yeah, anyway. That's it for this episode. We've made our first harvest. And next episode, I'm trying to get some more money. So, this has been Morgan. Thanks for watching. See you next time.